She was 11 the first time I saw her. The kennel master's daughter. She smelled of dog. I wasn't much older, but everybody was already afraid of me. You certainly were. Miranda wasn't, though. What could I do to her that those hounds couldn't? She was fearless. There was nothing she wouldn't do. Your pain will be paid for 1,000 times over. I wish you could be here to watch.
Shall I have a grave dug for her, my lord? Or would you rather the men build a pyre?
Buried, burned. This is good meat. Feed her to the hounds.
Your commander.